Hey, how's it going, everyone? Welcome back. We're going to the wingless dove. But yeah, that's it. That's the last door of all four doors. So let's see what we can get into. Oops. Game saved. Let's see, there are a couple of cells that we'll be checking out. Okay. Let's do that quickly. Some have nothing. There's a jump scare. Swear. Game, I swear. Is this? Is that like a torturing chamber or something? What is that? There's something in here. What is it? Another weight thing? Small one? I see it on the cloth, but can't make out what it is. Oh, there's a note. Squint and read. I'm waiting for the jump scare. I still think there's something. Okay, there's a note here, but I don't know. Yeah, F6 is important. I need to come back. Maybe we activate something to open the cells. I can see you. I can see you. Come back here. Oh, that's bullshit. That's bullshit. The game was like, eh? Spawns in, walks around, spawns out. Burning Man. They wanted me to see this. This guy's an artist. Let's go back. We'll get it. We'll check everything, but let's check out F10. Where did it come from? It came from there. Ma? Wait, what is that red thing? Yeah, we definitely activate like a generator or something and it opens all the cells and a lot of enemies will show up and I have to fight them or run away from them. Honestly, I wasn't in the mood for a duel. What? Hello? Talking to me? Probably the dude we're gonna fight. Due to recent act of inmate violence, prisoner. Yeah, we wanna get into F6. Wait, F5. Yeah, both we can peek through. Yeah, I thought it was the lightest. Wait, yeah, no. I'm sorry. I can't. Are we gonna die here? Get the fuck out of here, man. Wait, what is that? An F10? What's F10? Can't get there. How do we get F10? Oh. say the first thing, go to the yard, put all the weights in there, and then say, or save and then do everything else. We're gonna fight a boss in the yard. Fight. Oh no. Okay, I guess another one. Why not? I think now that we have everything, it has to mean something. There you go. And boss fight time, I think. Wait, is that another puzzle? For your grace, I do not plead for the flames that I did set free. Sister shrieked and children cried. No one made it out alive. Psycho. The wealth brothers I did take. The seventh statue. Statute. Our reasons. That is that. So, do we like... I took the child, you are quite right. Carried her off into the night. She did not scream, she did not... Oh, I was her father after all. Once the sun has ceased its reign, I cut through the rusty chain. Pushed the door and snuck within. Filled my pockets to the brim. Mommy dearest, mommy sweet, your love for me was so deep. Why, oh why, you shouted out when my knife pierced through your heart. Oh, that's probably the one looking for her mommy. I waited long, I did my time, I waited to commit my crime. The man appeared, he saw me not. Bloody and cool, you got. These are probably the characters that we encounter. Okay. Watch them burned. Child, but right, Father, after all, forgive me, child, for I have failed to save you from her wretched ways. She whom I loved. Okay. I think that's the one that justified, and I think so. It's number three. We're going with number three. I don't know. I don't want to stay here for long. You know, once the sun sees its rain. You ask why not, sicko. In truth, he was just a man and beast. I think three. I'm going three. I don't know. There you go. Justified.
Thank you.
I do it right? I don't think I did. Maybe I didn't understand it. Alright. Okay. Let's continue. Jump. You gonna ask me again? Jump. Just do it, James Sunderland. Do it. Way down. We go, go, go. I think we're going to reach the core of the Earth. I mean, I don't think we're on Earth. That bullshit is going on in this game. See, I chose 3 because it's the only one with the, I mean, I put them together, but I think I put them together the right, I mean, it's the right one for each one of them, but and all the others don't have any, like, regret or whatever, they enjoyed it. Should I keep going? I don't know if it's a boss fight. If it's not a boss fight right away, we're probably gonna wrap up, but if it's a boss, we're gonna do it. We're gonna do it right now. Oh, the game saved. I know what that means. Jack discovered in the if you want to read that.
Daddy, please. No. Please, I'll be good, I promise. Tell him I'll be good, please.
He'll be good.
Angela? Angela, it's me.
No, please.
What the fuck is this? Is that your daddy? Uh-oh. Take it, take it. Take it, take it. Hurry. Do we have to? Oh, maybe we fight it. Let me fight it. Stop doing that. Am I even damaging it? Do I need to get the head? Or... Oh my God, stop it. I mean, I hear the flesh. Maybe I'm done, You missed. Take it, take it. Oh, did we kill it? Did we kill Daddy? Angela, come back here. We killed Daddy, I think. No, we didn't. Go hide. I have to deal with him. All right, either come out for round two or just die. That's cheating. You give me a chance to. Oh. Yeah, I can melee his ass. I just want to make sure because I don't have enough ammo. What are you supposed to be? You're two things. You're a painting or a portrait in a freaking frame. What are you? Okay, I need to fight him. Okay. Maybe I bait his grab and then... There you go. I bait his grab and then I get a couple of hits in. That's round two. Two for James, zero for Portrait Man. I need to look for ammo. Wait. What was that? Show me Angela so I know I'm going the right way. You can do that all you want, buddy. You're gonna die. You're gonna die tonight, baby. Yeah, I kinda... Should I keep going that way? Maybe through this door? Come here, let's fight here. That looks like a nice arena. Come here. You're just running from him. Thank you. heck are those? Maybe I bait him into the giant fan thing. Oh my god. Look, buddy, I ain't dying to you.
Just, it's okay. It's over.
Don't even try.
Try what?
Like you don't know. I see what you're doing. It's always the same with you. You're only after one thing.
Angela, please.
To lie. Go ahead. Say it. Or you could just force me. Like he always did. You disgusting pig. I hate you.
I don't know who you think I am, but I don't want to hurt you. I just want to get my Mary back.
Your Mary? Your own little Mary. At least she was. While
What?
Admit it. You didn't want her around anymore.
No.
You probably found someone else.
No!
I need to find my mama.
Finally, this edit in the game.
I never.
Well, it was obvious.
Unforgivable.
Okay, we got this piece of shit dude down. Yeah, we're gonna wrap up here and then we'll continue on the next episode. But let's find a save point first. And a way out of here, maybe. Going on? Yeah, anyway, wait, let me see. Labyrinth. Yeah, we're gonna be doing the labyrinth on the next episode then. So, yeah, I hope you enjoyed that, and I'll catch you guys on the next episode. Peace.